good morning all. So how are you class? All are fine? Great. So now it's time to begin with our today's classes. Now as I told you yesterday that there will be some change in the date pattern. Now can you observe the date here and tell me what is the change in today's date? So today it is 1st October 2020. That means from today we have entered in the 10th month of the year, and that is October month. So from today it is October month has begun, and the first day, today is the first day of October month, which is referred as date 1. Clear? So this is what I was talking about yesterday, that there will be some change in the date. Yes, we change this number every day. I told you earlier also, the first number we change every day. Because every day we are moving with a new day. But this month is changed once after 30 or 31 days. Clear? So today we have started with October month. And the day is Thursday. What is the day today? Thursday. So now it's time to begin with our today's maths class. So class, you remember what we have done in our previous class? I have taught you what is equal to, greater than, less than. So you remember that? We have learned about these signs. Equal to sign, greater than sign and less than sign. Ye wale sab signs ke baare mein bataya tha aapko. So what is equal to? What is the meaning of equal to? Ye wala sign, where we use this equal to sign? Where the two numbers, the two given numbers are equal. Yes, jab aapko group A or group B ke numbers ya objects equal diye hote hain, at that time we compare and see, aur agar wo dono equal hote hain, we use this number sign. This is called equal to. Understood? Now next is greater than. So what is the meaning of this sign? I told you a crocodile mouth, where the mouth will open to the towards the bigger number. Jo number big hota hai, crocodile ka mouth usi side open hota hai. This is what I told you now. So this is greater than sign and this is less than. So less than sign is different and greater than sign is different. Ab agar aapko less than batana hai koi number, so which sign you will use? Mouth kaun si side hoga? The mouth will always be towards the greater number. जो हमारा big number है, mouth उसी की तरफ open होता है. And the closed part, जो ये वाला हमारा closed part है, और you can say the pointed part will always be towards the lesser number or the number that is small. Clear? You remember all this? Okay. So what we are going to do today? Today we are going to do a practice of what we have done in our previous class. ठीक है? हमने previous class में जो किया, we'll do practice. First, we are going to do with few numbers or you can say few groups I have written here on board. कुछ groups लिखे हैं. First, we'll understand them and then we are going to do this work in our book also. Clear? So let us begin with that. So can you all see these numbers on board? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I have written some group of numbers here. Let us compare them. So what we are doing actually, we are comparing the numbers. Compare karna kya hota hai? Ek dusre se unko compare karna is jab hum kisi ki tulna karte hain. Jab jaise mama kehti hai na, see uska kaam kitna acha hai, tum nahi karte ho. Tumhara kitna acha, tum khelte kitna acha ho, wo nahi khel pata. So when we are comparing two things, as we have done on the basis of size, alag alag objects ke size humne compare kare the, then we have also compared their weight. Market se jab hum watermelon aur apple laate hain, to humne unka weight compare kara, to humne unko aapas mein tulna kari na, kaun sa heavy hai kaun sa light hai. So today we are comparing numbers, and after comparing them, what we will do, we are going to use these signs. Clear? So let's begin with the work. So now the first we have is 10 and 8. Now tell me, equal hai ye dono? No, they are not equal. That means we have to use either greater than sign or less than sign. Now tell me which number is greater. Bataiye ab aap mujhe, which is big number? 10 is greater or 8 is greater? Number 10. So 10 is greater number. What we will do? We put the greater than sign here. Ab bataiye, greater than sign agar hame lagana hai, to where you are going to open the mouth? Towards which number the mouth will open? Towards 10 or towards 8? Kiski taraf mouth open hoga? Crocodile ka? The crocodile will open the mouth towards number 10. Yes. So how we are going to do that? Like this, we will make a sign. Understood? Can you see this sign that I have drawn with black color? So the mouth is open towards the bigger number. Clear that? Okay. Next we have is 24 and 42. Now observe carefully, class. हमारे पास जो दो numbers दिए हैं, 24 यहाँ है और 42 यहाँ है. Digit same है, लेकिन tens और ones को हमने interchange कर दिया. यहाँ पे हमारा 2 tens की place पे 2 है, but here tens की place पे कौन सा digit है? 4 है. Clear? So that means we have two groups of 10 objects here, but 4 group of 10 objects here. So now compare and tell me which is a bigger number. आपको इनकी places के according observe करना है. So try to learn that now. देखने से आप बोल दोगे ठीक है 42 बड़ा है. But if I ask you why 42 is greater than, then what is the reason? What is the answer? The answer is that 2 is at 10th place in this number. But when we are talking about this number, तो यहाँ पे tens place पे which digit is there? 4. That means here we have 2 groups of 10 object plus 4 object. And here we have 4 groups of 10 object. तो tens के object increase हो गए ना हमारे. 2 groups की जगह 4 groups हो गए. That means double हो गया उससे. And 2 groups, oh sorry, 2 additional है हमारे पास. Understood? So which is the greater number? 24 or 42? 42 is greater than 24. So now, which sign we are going to put towards which number? We are going to put the open side. Open side kaun se number pe hoga? 42 pe hoga. So like this, we will put a mark. Understood? We are going to put this sign now. Now we have 11 and 09. So what is the meaning of 09? 09 means only 9 because 0 to 10s ki place pe 0 hai. Remember THTO likhte hai hum. To 10s ki place pe 0 hai and 1s ki place pe hai 9. So that is we have only 9 here and we have 11 here. So which is a greater number? 11 is greater or 9 is greater? 11 is greater than 9, isn't it? 11 is greater. So what we are going to do, you are going to put the greater than sign and the sign will be opening its mouth towards 11. Yes. So what we will do, we will put a mark like this. This sign is to be used. Always remember one thing. Jab bhi aapko agar numbers equal diye hain, so it's very easy, you will put the equal to mark. Done? If the numbers are different, jab dono numbers different hain, so what you are going to do then? Then you will see which is the greater number. Jo bhi number greater hai, big hai, always put the sign opening the mouth towards the greater number. See, 10 big tha, uski taraf mouth open hua. Then we were having 42 greater than 24, so mouth was open towards this side. Then it was 11, which is greater than 9, so the mouth was open towards 11. Now we have 36 and 46. So 6 and 6 is same at 1's digit. The difference is where? Jo 10's ki digit hai. We have 3 here and 4 here. So now tell me which is a greater number? 46 is greater. Hai na? 46 is greater. 36 is not greater. So 46 is greater than 36. So what we'll do, we'll put the sign opening the mouth towards 46. Understood? Now here we have 44 and 14. Now compare the numbers 44 and 14. So where you are going to put the sign? Here we will be putting the sign and the mouth will open towards the greater number. So which is the greater number? 44 is greater. Yes. So what we'll do, we'll put this mark here. Greater mark lagana hai na? So we'll put it like this over here. Understood? Now, next we have 30 on this side and 30 on this side. So here it's very easy. Tell me which sign to be put here. Which sign you are going to put here? We have 30 on one side and 30 on the other side. So they both are equal. So which sign we are going to use? We are going to put equal to. Yes. And what is equal to sign? This one is the equal to sign. So we are going to put this sign now. Understood? Ab hume kaun sa sign put karna hai? Equal to sign. So like this we'll put equal to sign. Clear? Okay. Next we have 76 and 86. So now compare the two given numbers 76 and 86 and tell me which is the greater one. Which is the greater one? 76 is greater or 86 is greater? Sirf aapko big wala, greater ka dhyan rakhna hai. Ab see, yahan pe jab humne read kara, to hume automatically pata lag gaya that they both are equal because same number is written. Clear? So when same number is written, equal to sign. But if the numbers are not same, just see which is greater. Aapko bas greater number dekhna hai and you will put the sign having the opened mouth towards the greater number. Repeatedly I am saying this, just memorize it. Ki aapko jab do numbers compare kar rahe hain and they are not equal, to greater wala jo number hai, uski side you will put your mouth open sign. So now we have 76 and 86. So which is greater here? 86 is greater na? So again we'll put this mark. Clear? Okay. Next we have is 20 and 02. So we have 02 here and 20 here. So tell me which is greater. Now compare the places. Tens and ones. Tens and ones. So this one is greater. Which one is greater? 20 is greater. So we'll put this mark. Now again 16 and 16. So both the sides we have 16. They are equal with to each other. Same number. So we'll put equal to mark like this. Understood? Okay. Now moving towards these numbers, we have 1 and 0. So now can anyone tell me which the sign to be put here? Towards which number we are going to put the sign? 1 is greater. So 1 is greater and the crocodile will move towards 1. Clear? Okay. 3 and 9. The two numbers given here is 3 and 9. Now can you tell me? First compare them and tell me which is greater. 9 is greater. So we'll put a sign like this. Clear? 8 and 8. So now the two numbers given is 8 and 8. So tell me what I have to put here. Which sign? Equal to sign. Very good class. So like this we'll put an equal to sign here. Now next is 7 and 17. So now compare these two numbers. 7 and 17. So where we have to write? Sorry, towards which number? 17 is greater. Yes, so we'll open the mouth towards 17 like this. Clear? Next we have 20 and 21. So now tell me 20 and 21. So towards which number you will open the mouth? Towards 21. Yes, so we'll open the mouth towards 21. Now class, you have to just observe all these numbers carefully and see that whenever sign, greater than or lesser than. Mouth कहाँ open किया है, where, towards which number you have opened the mouth? Towards the greater number, yes. So don't forget this, that you have to put the sign with the opened mouth towards the greater number. And when the digits are same, like this, then like this, or this, can you see both sides the digits are same? And there we have put the mark equal to sign. Where there which sign you have used? Equal to sign. Is that clear to all of you? Okay, now moving towards the book work. So I'm just right here. Work to be done on book page number 90 and 91. So now all of you open your book on page number 90 and 91 and see how we are going to do this work today. Okay, I'll just show you. So before that, open your book, keep your pencils and erasers ready. Okay? Okay, now class, open your numbers book 2. So in your maths book, you are going to open page number 90. Clear? First thing is to write today's date, that is 1st October 2020. This is your today's classwork. Now the question says put the correct sign greater than, less than in the box. So again, numbers are given to you to compare among each other. What you have to do, we are going to compare the numbers and we'll put the sign here. Let's begin. 3, 4. So which one is greater number? 4 is greater here. So we'll put this mark. I told you the mouth of the crocodile will open for the bigger number. Clear? Now we have 7 and 9. So which one is bigger? 9 is bigger. The mouth will open towards 7 or towards 9? Towards 9. So like this. Next we have is 8 and 4. So which is a bigger number? 8 is bigger, isn't it? So we'll open the mouth of crocodile towards 8. Next we have 8 and 6. Now tell me which is bigger? Tell me. So 8 is bigger here, na? It is greater number. We'll open it like this. We'll put this sign like this. Next we have is 1 and 7. So which is the greater number? 7 is greater. So we'll put this sign here now. Next we have is 9 and 8. So can anyone tell me which is greater? 9 is greater or 8 is greater? 9 is greater. So we'll open the mouth of crocodile for number 9. Next is 6 and 2. So which one is greater? 6 is greater, so we'll put it like this. Okay, moving to the next line, we have 8 and 2. So which one is greater number? 8 is greater, right? So we'll make this one 6 and 8. 8 is big, okay? So I'll open it here. Next we have is 3 and 1. So which number is greater, class? 3 is greater than 1. So we'll make this sign here. Next we have is 9 and 5. So which one to be, towards which number the crocodile will open the mouth? Towards number 9, because 9 is greater than 5. Next we have is 6 and 7. So which is greater one? 7 is greater. So we'll put this sign. Then we have 3 and 1. So the crocodile will go towards number 3. Next is the last one we have 5 and 4. So which number is greater? Number 5 or number 4? 5 is greater than 4, na? So the crocodile will go towards number 5. Understood how you have to put this mark? How you are going to use this sign? Okay. Now moving towards your today's homework. So just look at this page number 91. Write today's date, 1st October 2020,
And this is your today's homework. So you'll write HW here. Clear class? This is your today's homework. What it says? Greater, lesser, equal. So put the correct sign, greater than, lesser than, or equal in the box. So now you know what is equal. Equal means when both the numbers are same. Greater is big and lesser is small. And you have learned the use of greater and lesser sign here, isn't it? And you know what is equal, that I have taught you on board. So do this as your today's homework. Complete this assignment and share.
So class, hope that you have understood this work. You have understood how we can compare the two numbers and put them greater than, lesser than, or equal to sign. So now what you have to do after completing your book work, try to practice these sums. Ask your parents to write them in a notebook and give you. You can use these digits. If you want, you can copy them, or else your parents can give any other digits. But practice is what which will make you perfect. Clear? So please practice this concept as many times as you can. Not only today, practice it regularly. Second thing which I want to tell you is, please keep practicing your counting also. Because this is all about counting. You know, this is all about counting. Today we have done this using single and two digits number, or you can say numbers up to 99. But when we are going to do this again next time, we are going to do it with three digits, hundreds, tens and ones. Clear? So when you will be aware of your counting properly, then only you will be able to compare it. So keep practicing your counting as well as practice this concept in your practice notebooks also. Okay, bye for now. Meet you soon with something new. Take care.